Some more 7 days to die, a bit of vanilla once again. I'm just gonna grab myself a quick drink here, and then we'll jump straight back on into it, I think. Gotta just get the lemonade going, you know. Cool drink. Yeah, alright. How's everyone's day been going? Cool. Make sure OBS is still there so I can see what's going on if need be. We are good to go. Now, what were we doing? I need some more blocks. Lock all my slots. And let's get some more ammo crafting. Anyway, probably a couple more workbenches, maybe. Excuse me. I need to make some more gunpowder. Let's just do 75, 762. And we will just do some. What? I should be right for gas for now, so just need to get all this gunpowder going because having a limiting factor. So that we're all good. Now let's go pick up a quest from Jen. And yeah. Leave the van there, you know, I don't need the van today. Except I did forget about my my two collectors, but that's okay. We're gonna have to head back to the horde base anyway. In the pine forest for the next horde night, I think. We're not gonna have the new horde base built. Or the new base built by then. At least I don't think we are. What is up, Jenny Girl? No sugar butts.
Hello, traveler. What's ailing you?
Hello, Jenny.
Oh, thank goodness. I couldn't find anyone to do that job.
We gotta do this job. Any food in your vending machine right now? Chuck a few of these. Laters, losers. Let's keep moving. I really need to pay more attention to where I'm driving. What's in the mailbox? Must be a basement. Dang it. Yeah, no, we're not getting through that. that. What do we got? The book I can sell. More ammo and things. Are these bad boys open? Oh, dang it. Hate it when I accidentally do that. That's okay. Cool, we're down here. Where's my bike? Another box to sell. What's up, Jen? I've done your job.
You again? I knew you had it in you. Good work. You know, I always oh, I would kiss you, but, you know, apocalypse hygiene and all.
is the mailbox? All the brass. That's where Big Mama was. Thank you. Alright, time to go back to Jen's. Did take a couple of hits there though.
Well, aren't you a sight for sore eyes? What can I get you?
All right, we'll go do this one in the morning.
With your talents. Fantastic! Hope to see you soon.
Too fast for you, fool. More ammo coming. That's good. Let's go find a place for the new base. We should empty the dew collectors from up here. And we'll go do that job over there tomorrow. Pull that off for now. Actually, that's something I should make. And just for now, at least. That track. What am I doing? Can't craft it inside the forge. So that lane climb block is active, and so is this lane climb block. Cool. I'm just gonna find a spot not too far away. Yeah, it's a little bit too far. It's not very flat. Over here should be good. Alright, just trying to mark out like a 21 by 21 area. Cool. All right. Right, now I just need to think about what we're actually going to build. Okay. I think we might just make this a horde base. As opposed to also being a crafting base. Shit. Pops. opens it. More plants and stuff. Alright, we'll start outlining some more of the base in the morning. not a lot to do at night here in a bit of vanilla because there's just way too many zombies running around. Longer than that. I want two more workbenches. Get those going too. 11 minutes? What? Alright, that's fine. I don't care about that. No mods. Oh, that's all right. Thank you. Got him. All right, just snuffing zombies at night. So close to an extra skill point, come on. Thank you. you. Thank you. Now that is tempting, but for now... I'm gonna put one into Demolitions Expert. Get some more explosives books. Let's go do this jar for June. Plenty of ammo now, so we should be all good. Some coffee this time. coffee? No, just some murky waters. Any cooking box? Yeah, cool. Let's go and this job in. Get our sweet reward of probably more forged steel. And left me a present.
If you are here to buy, I've got the best selection of medicine in the wasteland. Don't spend it all in one place, but if you do, make sure it's here.
Buy all this for me, thank you very much. Okay, do you have anything good, Jen? Do you have a robotic turret?
You just brightened my day.
Thank you, June.
I'm glad I could help you.
Alright, let's go home and then I need to start working on the new base. I'm gonna be focusing on questing for a wee while until I kind of get the new base kind of built. These up, I want to turn them around the other way. I want to get four workbenches kind of stacked up next to each other. I might do it down here instead. Alright, fit two more forges in there. Oh, I don't have enough. Don't have enough leather. Alright, that can wait till later then. Pretty sure. I think I can only make a tier. Oh, I can make a tier 2 auger. Maybe. Okay. No, we're out. And we'll let those guys leave whilst we go and get the drop. Thank you. Let's just see where the horde's left now. Stragglers off. Okay, let's see whether I can dig this hole in peace. No more zombies, please. All right. Okay, that's all of that horde taken care of. right. Alright, this will be a bit of a pit for our new horde base. Now that's 3 levels deep. Wanna do another 3, I think. Let's go home before it turns to night time. Excuse me. Ride that motorcycle back to the pine forest on the next horde night. Sell that one, keep that one. finding bullet casings are the only problem. I think we're gonna have enough ammo. Blue cooking. I really did underestimate how quickly all that grass was going to smelt. Okay, that should be good. Alright, ammo is starting to become less and less of a problem right now, which is great. smart. Guns nowhere near an SMG, which is rather annoying, but that's okay. Lever action rifle, dang. Food's almost done. Medicals. Let's get in there. And our food's still got a way to go. Armor's almost done. Spears is almost finished. Harvesting tools is almost. Get in there. A few more to go on that. So that's all good. Start throwing some points into shotguns too. Interesting. Actually, guys, I think I'm going to leave it there for tonight. Thank you guys very much for tuning on in, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.